The question, I am nervous to date because of acne scars. What do guys think? I understand your fear. First of all, dating is scary with or without perfect skin. Dating makes us vulnerable to others' judgment, and that can totally be scary. Good news is that both acne and acne scars are treatable. But you should do it for yourself, not others. There are lots of people in happy relationships with skin imperfections and lots with rather great skin who have not found the right relationship. That being said, here is info on acne and scars. Before we treat acne scars, we need to medically eradicate, get rid of, the acne. Acne is an actual medical condition and needs to be treated. Once the acne is cleared up, it makes sense to clean up any scarring or discoloration left behind from the acne. Careful medical attention is needed to keep the acne in remission, as is a maintenance protocol to prevent acne recurrence. Several treatments help clear both the acne and the scarring from acne simultaneously. Certain chemical peels help clear pores and the actual acne breakouts, while treating the discoloration of the acne. Beam lasers also help the inflammation that causes acne, while helping with the redness of acne scarring and rosacea. Basically, anything red can be treated. Fraxel lasers and certain other chemical peels can be used to help with depressed acne scars when the acne is finally under control and in remission.